father worked the mines till the day he took his life. Stole him from his only son, and it stole him from his wife. And I swore upon his grave, someday I would make things right. So I learned how to bend steel, I learned how to make it move. And I watched as it withstood all the hell we put men through. With hands of iron, there's not a task we couldn't do. Waited so long for this day, someone to take the death away. No son would ever have to say, my father worked into his grave.
Listen to yourself, then listen carefully to me. If you replace the working parts, you get a different machine. The man who turns the wheels, they will follow anywhere he leads. We've spent our whole lives searching for a way to make a better world. Giving everything to them, asking nothing in return. Well, here it is, our chance to take back everything we've earned.
With the things I will create. I never said the men should bow, I never said the men should break. I only want what's best. The one I love, she works so hard, works her fingers till they bleed. Some of the pain that she endures bring a strong man to his knees. I only want to help.
You are a fool.
You underestimate the character of
the
man.
They are weaker than you think.
You think that they'll surrender if you bind their working hands, but they are strong.
Just wait and see.
We will build cities in a day.
Men would cower at the sight.
We will build towers to the heavens.
Man was not built for such a height.
We will be heroes. Someone to take the death away. My son would ever have to say, my father worked into his grave. Men sleep tonight with hands of bone. They will awake with hands of steel. With these hands we will destroy, and with these hands we will rebuild. And we will stand above the city, rising high above the streets. From tops of buildings we will look at all that lies. did not pull the trigger. I built the gun that he holds in his hand. Last night I dreamed I climbed to the top of a mountain of metal. For miles I could see the destruction of man. Everything that I have done for you, but it's turned out all wrong.
Emily, a crowd is gathered here, but it is not because of you. Emily, the taste of blood in their mouths, I can't imagine what they'll do. But it doesn't matter what they'll do. Set their sights on me. And they will hang me from the rope tonight. Will you be waiting there for me? Will our souls remember where we said we'd meet? On the way out of this town, I'm leaving one way or the other, Emily. There's nothing left here for me now. Emily, it's so quiet now. It's like the calm before a storm. They will punish me for what he did to you. But either way, it's all my fault. Cause I made the man who laid his hands on you. I would tear him down, but I feel like a dead man. What can a dead man do?
This is not your fault.
Comes the blow. We find the only man who loved her
we find the only man who gave his life to see her once again. We find this man. Thank you.
city doesn't know what's coming. She doesn't feel the heat. This city won't know what hit her, what knocked her out into the streets. This city's thinking that it's over and she's already fast asleep. So I'm breaking out of here tonight. Never. Chance to survive. And even then it's a coin toss, a roll of the dice. There's gotta be something better, something that feels more alive. So I'm breaking out of here tonight. I'm breaking out. Goodbyes. I know you can't come with me. I see that look in your eyes. So kiss me fast, cause there's no time to lose. Leave the light on, I'll come back for you. Everything is set and done. I swear I'm gonna make it right. They believe the crowd is gathered here. Once again, they fail to see. You can't just set the world at someone else's feet and not get trampled underneath. I think somehow Joe knew it, paid the price he thought he had to pay. But Emily, that debt was meant for me. That debt was meant for me. This is not the world my father knew. This is not the world I know he would have wanted me to build. But I can't undo it now. It's like a train and all its cars are filled with steel. And I would stop if I knew how. It is bearing down on me. So I will stand here with my shoulders square and tall. When the whistle blows, not falter. When the crash comes, I will fall. With so much steam and steel behind it, I won't slow it down at all. Oh God. Oh God. Here comes the arm.
Thomas, please, don't cry for me. I know you never meant for this. I love you completely. Just remember that if I should leave you now, then
I still have work to do.